honestly, I think that they came in the house, were probably deep, like they had been from past seasons. And early it was like, listen, like what most people say, like, hey, listen, like I wanna, like, let's work together. And then from there, it just went to shit, because then once you say let's work together and you don't have combos.
And, well, Janelle wants to be the boss.
Yeah. And so
I think the boss.
The thing is like, I don't think, because, and the only reason why I like know is because like, I would know about the alliance. And so like, I know like there's no way that Danny, I mean, she might've like said something, but like what alliance? Like I wasn't fucking in an alliance with Danny. I wasn't in an alliance with Tyler. I didn't fully fucking trust Tyler in the beginning because I was like, this kid was like a beast on his season and was cutthroat as fuck and did to Brett what, like if I was Tyler, I'm like, I don't know if you do it. And then essentially they fucking brought us close because it was like, they're pinning at us. Then our group formed and I was like, yeah, I like Tyler. I was like, I wasn't like, yo, I trust that dude to the fucking end because he fucking is cutthroat. But now it's like, now he's my fucking boy.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like, they're doing. So it's almost like, okay, thank you. Like, you kind of fucking made me like him more now. It's like, all right, cool. So that's why, like, her whole thing is like, and if she had this thing, like, I just think of like this sense. If Danny was in that alliance and I was the HOH and she offered, listen, like, I have this alliance, I'll keep you safe. What human being in the history of Big Brother in the first week?
No, it wasn't. It was in the second week. It was the beginning of the second week. It was before, it was like right between, right after Keisha was evicted.
Yeah, but the stuff about the four of us was before Keisha was evicted. So that's why it doesn't, like, it just adds to the bullshit for me.